Imagine attending an international film festival and buying millions of dollars worth of clothes in order to look amazing in front of the cameras. Finally, you fail to wear these clothes and it puts you in a very embarrassing situation. This is what happened to the Egyptian artist Mona Omar at the El Gona Festival in 2019.